but the game's getting rougher. And soon, referee Arthur Ellis is forced to take a hand, and he sends from the field Santos and Bushwick. So with 10 men each, the battle is renewed. And still, there's no telling which way it'll go. And there it is. It's Kocsis who decides in the end that Hungary shall pass through into the semi-final. 4-2, the final score.